Hello everyone, Miss Vastavikta welcomes you to Sunbeam Community School. Today we are going to study about nutrition in amoeba. So as we know, amoeba is a unicellular organism. It is shapeless, without any shape. It is a unicellular organism. Okay, that means it is made up of one cell. So all the life processes take place at that single cell only. All the life processes, all the things that is essential for the survival takes place inside this single cell, because it is a unicellular organism. It does not have mouth or anus. So mouth for ingestion, it does not have a mouth, neither it has anus for removal of waste product. So in amoeba, how is nutrition done? So in amoeba, ingestion is carried out with the help of pseudopodia or false feet. The word pseudopodia has been derived from pseudo, means false. Pseudo means false and podia means foot. Amoeba lives in water and feeds on microscopic organisms. So this is an amoeba. It is a unicellular organism. A shapeless, unicellular, simplest organism. So we are going to study about nutrition in this unicellular organism, amoeba. So it lives in water. Where does this amoeba live? Amoeba lives in water. And what does it eat? It feeds on microscopic organism, because amoeba itself is a very small organism. So it feeds on further smaller organism, microscopic organisms that is present in water. They are also known as zooplanktons and phytoplankton. So this amoeba, these are the steps involved in nutrition in amoeba. I will show you a detailed photograph, picture, which will make you clear. So now see, this is an amoeba. This is the outer part, that means it is cell membrane. It is also known as plasma membrane, boundary of amoeba. This one is nucleus, this is cytoplasm. So this is an amoeba and this is the food that amoeba has to eat. It consists of a single cell. No other organs are present here. So it cannot see the food. It cannot take in food. It does not have a mouth. But it has to derive nutrition. How can it derive nutrition without a mouth? So it can sense food. Food is here. Amoeba has sensed the food. Then what will happen? It will start growing its cytoplasm outwards, and this projection, this finger like projection, is known as pseudopodia. Pseudopodia means false feet. Pseudo means false and podia means feet. So this amoeba, the outer cell membrane, starts growing just like this type of shape, and this is known as pseudopodia. It appears that amoeba is moving towards the food, and in this way it engulfs the food. See here, amoeba has engulfed the food. After the pseudopodia grows and joins together, then what happens? A food vacuole is formed. What is a vacuole? Vacuole means a space, empty space. In this empty space inside the cell, what is there? There is some food and water. So a food vacuole is formed inside the amoeba. So inside this amoeba, a food vacuole is formed, and in the food vacuole, amoeba secretes digestive enzymes with the help of which this food gets converted into simple material, simple absorbable materials. So inside this food vacuole, digestion takes place. So this is ingestion. This is digestion. I have combined the figure of digestion and absorption in a single figure. And after digestion, absorption of food takes place inside amoeba by the process of diffusion. That means food automatically goes in the body of amoeba and this vacuole disappears. That means absorption has taken place. Then what happens? Amoeba utilizes this absorbed food for growth and reproduction. Amoeba grows in size, sometimes divide into two, and what happens? Two amoeba is formed. Then for the process of ejection, it does not have an anus. Then what it will do? The plasma membrane, the cell membrane, ruptures from any part and all the waste materials are thrown out of body. So this is how nutrition in amoeba takes place. ingestion with the help of pseudopodia, digestion inside the food vacuole, absorption by the process of diffusion, assimilation, that means utilizing the food for growth and reproduction and other life processes like respiration, and egestion. Egestion, what is egestion? That means removal of waste product out of the body. So this is nutrition in amoeba. Okay, just read it twice, try to grasp the topic. Amoeba, a unicellular organism, look here, ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation and egestion. After amoeba, we will be just studying about paramecium. Paramecium, it is also a unicellular organism. Till then, continue studying.